Jordan Banjo's girlfriend Naomi Courts has shared the first picture of the couple's newborn son Cassius Ashley Banjo. Naomi gave birth on Monday, the 7th of May 2018, to a gorgeous little boy, and Jordan, 25, revealed his name in a sweet message to fans on Instagram on earlier today. His beloved has now treated their followers to an enchanting snap of new dad Jordan cradling his tiny son. Naomi, 26, captioned the photo, the 7th of May 2018, Cassius Ashley Banjo. Their fans rushed to congratulate them, with one fan poignantly writing, "Also happy for you both, congratulations guys," and the smallest member of diversity. Earlier in the day, Jordan shared a gorgeous tribute to his new offspring. "Myself and @NamYella21 haven't shared this straight away because we wanted to take some time to appreciate and enjoy the beautiful moment that we had as a family. But on the 7th of May 2018 at 12:29 a.m. our beautiful son was born," he said alongside a black and white photo of him carrying his baby. He added, "Words cannot describe the feeling of seeing your future come into this world. I'm so proud of mum and baby. Both are doing absolutely amazing, and @NamYella21 you are a superwoman. If I didn't know it before, I do now. I am the luckiest man there is. Welcome to the world." Cassius Ashley Banjo. Jordan and Naomi met in 2013 at a celebrity haunt Sugar Hut, where TOWIE stars famously hang out. "Get me out of here, jungle." In 2016, Jordan revealed he wanted to marry the gorgeous brunette. After he left the I'm a Celebrity, he said at the time, "It's the sort of thing where beforehand I was like, yeah, yeah, one day I will. But it's dawned on me now that I will actually marry this girl."